Listen to who this driver chooses to glorify after winning this race.
My mom, my dad, my wife, my kids back home, and my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I wouldn't be here without him. He gives me the strength to get up every morning and let me be able to do what I do. And many of y'all don't know him. You come ask me, and I'll tell y'all about it.
If you were in the shoes of that driver, would you be bold enough to give Jesus the glory? If so, type Jesus is King in the comments.